On May 3rd, 2022, the students in the St. Lucia School of Music Youth Orchestra and Choir program returned to the Tapion School of Music campus to formally mark the resumption of in-person learning. The day's activities included a brief orientation ceremony to welcome the students back. The highlight was the presentation of the Merle and Ray Boxill Foundation gift of 50 brand new musical instruments for the students in this program. Diane Boxill addressed the students via video from California.
Greetings from California to all at the St. Lucia School of Music. Special greetings to students in the System of Youth Orchestra and Choir. I'm so excited to hear that the orchestra instruments have arrived and are already being received by students with a pathway to student ownership in honor of my parents, Ray and Merle Boxill.
Richard Payne and staff expressed great joy in presenting the instruments to the students. The Community Youth Orchestra and Choir program began in 2018 with funding and support from the Winsong Foundation. This free after-school program is the continuation of the school's social inclusion efforts for marginalized children. When revisiting the school a few weeks later, it was clear that the staff and students are delighted to be back to in-person learning.
That feels great, to be honest. It's been a long road working with COVID environments where all the kids, you know, were so resilient doing online lessons for the most part. And it feels great to be back at the school and holding the instruments, playing some notes together, and that's great.
It's really great, honestly, because classes online, they're okay, but they're really quite limiting. Being here in person, we get to interact with the other students, with the teachers. It's far more personal and we really get to enjoy the classes a bit more.
It is obvious that the students clearly appreciate the generosity, value, and positive impact of the gifts, and they are delighted to have their bright, shiny new instruments.
I am very happy to be at School of Music and have my instrument playing.
Getting instruments has been, well, is something that is really hard. You see, the prices of instruments is very expensive. Certainly, we have students who come from various economic backgrounds, and not everybody could afford an instrument.
To just have that given to me, I am extremely grateful, and I can't wait to see where I can take this in the future.
The students are energized to be back to in-person lessons using their new instruments and playing and learning together. They are planning to share their progress with all of St. Lucia in the very near future.